See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
That is not possible. That is not possible.
Take care, traveler.
I'm not ready yet.
Keep it. I am not after.
I can feel it.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. Heed my warning and.
Do you see him too?
I don't know how much more I can stand.
Father, is that...
No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father!
Time.
for once had the courage to face me.
I'm not ready yet.
Huh.
possible. Ready yet. Is not possible.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
I can't do that here.
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vega, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine.
So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
I cannot do that here.
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell.
I hope you don't...
That is not possible.
Oh.
I need time to prepare that.
Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Earth Pilgrim, look into yourself. Find your faith.
I will. Soon. Not everyone comes back, you know.
Before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
To Korvalar. I need time to prepare that.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens.
Possible.
Fair trade. Well struck. Anything else?
strange going on here. Nerel must be nearby.
Possible.
dimension created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. Relax. No harm will come to you here.
Who are you?
An admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Telling me all this?
To warn you. A day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Back in the Horadrim's illusion.
You are. I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Horadric code. I haven't... You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on. Wish Mother was here. Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith.
Only if you stay on this...
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book? A... Chespith Chot!
Thank you. There is a demon guarding that book. I should take this back to Nayrel.
You had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it...
Are you sure?
It's... Meet me down! I'll explain on the way. Asma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
I'm not ready yet.
The breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
We have to go. But besides, it's not over yet. Not for you.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum, though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold, how we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.